हेलो व्यूअर्स, आई एम मोहित मल्होत्रा, लीगल इंटर्न एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। वुड बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रोविजन ऑफ आईपीसी, दैट इज सेक्शन 338, विच डिफाइंस एंड पेनलाइज़ द एक्ट ऑफ कॉजिंग ग्रीवियस हर्ट विच रिफर्स टू इन्फ्लिक्टिंग सीवियर इंजरी और हार्म अपॉन अनदर पर्सन। द सेक्शन इनकंपासेस अ वाइड रेंज ऑफ इंजरीज दैट आर कंसिडर्ड ग्रीवियस एंड आर मोर सीवियर देन ऑर्डिनरी इंजरीज। So, grievous hurts includes injuries that endanger life, cause severe bodily pain, impair the functioning of any body part, or cause disfigurement or deformity. The act of causing grievous hurt can be committed through different means, such as physical assault, use of weapons, or any other action that leads to significant harm. The offense of causing grievous hurt is non-bailable, which means the accused may not be released or on bail easily. The punishment for causing grievous hurt in the section can be vary based on the severity of the injury inflicted. If the injury endangers life and causes severe bodily pain, the offender can face imprisonment up to 7 years and a fine. In cases where the injury leads to permanent disability, the maximum punishment can be extended to 10 years of imprisonment along with a fine. The provision also considers factors such as the victim's consent, provocation, and the presence of any mitigating circumstances while determining the punishment. So section 338 aims to protect individuals from severe harm and provide a legal framework to address cases involving grievous hurt, ensuring accountability and deterrence for such offenses. So guys, I am now ending this video, and if anyone of you have any doubt regarding the same, do let me know in the comment box. Thank you.